Hey there, guys. We are back with some more Forever Alone fucking... I forgot the name of this. I know it's Resident Evil. There we go. And last time, I believe, there was this door, and there's a bunch of enemies, and... they weren't Tyler's friend, and... oh yeah, okay, I remember this part. This is the part where you had to get Ashley to go somewhere. Hold up. Gotta enjoy that candy. Right. Yeah, I figured out what the arrow keys do. Alright, so we already got this. Alright. The shotgun. How you aim. Needs to be reloaded. Alright. Shift. How do you reload? Yeah, as I thought, that's not reload. There we go. Alright. So... I think we're good. Let's... hope we're good. What's over this way? I think I already got everything that was ever in these areas. Yeah, sorry if it may seem like I'm a little slow right now. I woke up from a 3-hour nap. I had nothing to do with my life today. Like, there's literally nothing to do. I played Halo Reach with David for like 5 hours. And then my prick of a stepdad is retarded. And I wasn't able to play with him for like a half hour, and then the half hour went by really fast, and et cetera, et cetera.
Watch out for me.
I will. I'll watch over your panties. Alright, so, oh crap. Rifle. And shift, and... I gotcha. Okay. Okay. Got this. Dig it Minecraft style. Okay, I don't see anything wrong. Ashley seems protected. Oh my gosh. Okay. And quick, and dig it Minecraft style. Dig. Girl, why are you gonna run across there? Wow, that was most accomplished ever. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Reload. I'm getting there. Alright. Girl, hurry up. Oh my god, is this really taking you this long, girl? Oh my god. Wait. Wasn't there a guy that was walking? Where'd he go? Girl, get down here. Oh my god, you need me to come over here. Get down here. Princess. Alright. Time to ditch. Girl, I know you can make it. Come on. No, come on. Girl, come on. Bitch, follow me. I'm making sure no one fucking sneaks up on your ass. No matter how cute it is. What? Huh? Who said that? Alright, I was gonna open me a piece of candy up, but... plans don't often work out the way Tyler ever sees it. Oh, there's a merchant. Let's go to the merchant. Oh, that stranger.
Welcome.
Got a fine collection of opportunities here, stranger. Got the right gun, I believe.
Is that all, stranger?
Yeah, that'll be all, stranger. How much bullets do I have in that? Alright, let's check. 10, so no, it's not worth it right now. Let me talk to you.
What are you
buying? What are you selling?
Alright.
And we'll buy the firepower for this thing.
Thank you.
We'll buy the reloads for me too.
Thank you.
I don't need the sniper rifle that much.
What are you buying?
Treasure map? No, thanks. The red 9. I don't know if that's supposed to be good or bad. Firing speed. So we're gonna be getting that soon, I think. Once fire rate passed it up. But I don't think I did. So
what
are you selling? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm selling, sir.
Is that old stranger?
Yes, that is all.
Is that old
Wait, I got 3 of those. No!
Is that old thank you.
No.
Is that old
I don't know what those gems go to, so no. What's this? Vandalism. I'll take a grenade. What's this? Nothing. It's over here. Some shotgun ammo. That's cool. Alright, so I think that's all that's over there. And over here is... nothing. Absolutely nothing. Oh, got some handgun ammo. Never mind. Oh, look, there's a shooting place. I don't know what the point of those are. Really?
Oh, no.
Really? Really? Did that happen? Ashley, are you telling me that I have to restart? No? I don't? I get to start from here? But I gotta go around and collect everything else again? Oh my god, Ashley. I want to kill your tits right now. Not in the good way. I mean in the bad way. Well, unless if you're into that kind of stuff, then I guess it could be good. But other than that, no. Alright. So, Ashley, stay behind me. little miss princess that can't freaking go protect yourself. Nope, nope, stay right there. I'll take this herb. And we'll go into the shooting range thingy. So, hey there, stranger. Is there anything in here for me to loot? No. For this game, you need to use weapons that I've selected, stranger. Choose your weapons type. We'll go with sniping. Alright. I'm cool with this. Alright, so... am I supposed to be hitting him in the face? Dang it. Really? Prize awarded. Alright. What's my prize? End game. One bottle cap. I'll use a pistol. What's this? Target practice. Receive prizes by scoring above 1,000 points. Bonus points will be awarded for headshots. A high-scoring Salazar target may appear with successive hits. Shooting an Ashley target will deduct points. One bottle cap will be awarded for every 1,000 points scored. Special bottle caps will be rewarded by either shooting all the wooden targets except Ashley or scoring all above 3,500. There are 24 bottle caps in all. Each time you enter a new shooting range, 6 new bottle caps will become available. Each time you complete a row on the collector's base, you'll earn bonus points. There are a total of 4 rows. You have 4 bonus chances. Note, key bottle cap collections can be viewed in the key treasures. Alright, so I guess I'll do this real quick and get 6 of them, and then I'll come back to you guys. Alright, see you in a few hours. There we have it, guys. All the bottle caps for this area. Though, I do remember them saying something about... them saying something about there being a special bottle cap. Fuck it. Let's go. I love suckers. Okay. All right. Ashley, you pregnant? Ashley, wait.
me!
What's going on?
Like, didn't see that one coming.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Dumb bitch. She done goofed. Hunnigan.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off.
So odd. I'd rather have boredom. Alright. So I guess I'm going in there. I swear to God, I've been living on candy for a while. Alright. I don't trust it. Alright. I don't trust it. Alright. Alright. Am I the only one that heard that? Are you that way? Are you that way? Are you above? Alright. Keep your eyes peeled. Any movement? Yeah. What the? They're invisible. Repeat, they are invisible. Alright, that's it. I've had it with you, and your shenanigans! That's how I kicked them out of there. Okay, it doesn't look like there's any more. Velvet blue, green eye, TNP ammo, red eye, can't be my, nope, not even seeing, can't be my red eyes black dragon, my red eyes black dragon is the dragon. I have a fear of open rooms. I have the, if I go out in that open room, I'm gonna die disease. Oh, It's not that. Aquabatics! Damn them acrobatic skills! I don't think there's any more of them. I heard you. Come here. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I'll stay. I'm staying. You see? I'm staying, but I'm a good Leon. Wait. Where the fuck is he? That's why you kick it down, Leon. Quick death. That's what we like. Quick and painless deaths. Well, I guess Leon never said it was painless. I'm just gonna say it's painless, that way you guys can sleep at night. Lewis Memo. That's cool. Alright. Shotgun shells. Huh. I see you. I'm like, I don't see him. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna see what's down here real quick. Oh, alright, I see what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I'm stupid, I'm slow. I don't mean you guys are smarter than me. Oh god. I'm just scared. Alright. They won't come out of hiding. Ha-cha! Ha-cha! Alright, so we get the shotgun shells, the green herb, ooh, a lantern, oh yeah, the butterfly lamp, I believe you put the eyes in there, drain that water, crap, alright. There are no... Oh, balls! I might suffer some damage, so... Alright, Ninja moves. Ow. That wasn't very much ninja-like. You son of a whore! How are you still alive? Oh Jesus! What the what? I don't like this, guys. I don't like this at all. I need a hug. What the? You didn't think I was gonna not see you? Where the hell'd he go? God damn it! Oh my god. Full restore. I'm a Pokemon. Alright. Alright, I don't see anyone. Oh my god! Hey there, girl. Shoot your penis. No 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 no. Interesting. Time to man up. All right. I'm manning up. There's gonna be more invisible creatures. That sounds scary. Mm-hmm. That wasn't that bad. Alright. Nothing scary, that's good. Flash banana and spinal. Does that mean I can save? Do I have to take care of these fuckers? Sacrificial, satanic sacrifices. Pretty sure that stuff's illegal. Alright, guys. I got a plan. Got the best plan ever. Thank you.
Kill with fire!
Alright. That went way better than what I thought. Wasn't I already here? Alright, this is what I'm gonna be in this video, guys. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you in whatever video I make next. Wait. We'll get this first. I thought I saw something shiny over here. No, nothing shiny. But I heard the Motley Crue of my vampire here.
Alright. See you guys later. Nope. Wait, yeah, right there. Alright, bye.